Oh, I thought you were someone totally different, dude.
That's okay.
You remember me, right? Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. What's up, dude? I haven't seen you in a while, dude.
I was.
I didn't recognize you.
Yeah, I know. I got a little fat here, but.
Yeah.
I was off the streets for a long time, like for 7-8 years. I was off the streets.
Yeah.
So.
Wow, are you back on the streets now?
Yeah, my landlord fucked me over pretty good.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
I was prepaid all the way up to January.
Yeah.
Through Opportunity Alliance.
Yeah.
And back in May,
yeah,
he just looked at it and said, you know what? Rents are going up.
Yeah.
Well, I'm going to get rid of you, and you can take me to court.
Yeah.
So I've been on the streets since May. Back on the streets again.
You didn't realize this. Opportunity Alliance is actually going to sue him.
And then of course I'm going to sue him.
Never give him another dime of their money. And so he's like, No. They're fucking.
I don't know. They'll handle all that. I don't have to get in. On Wednesday, I go in to see him. So in person to get shit sorted out. But I mean, good to see you. I haven't seen you like in a long time, dude.
It's been many years. Yeah.
How you been doing?
You know, ups and downs, man. I'm in the midst of some pretty heavy legal shit right now. But it won't be too fat. It won't be too bad. You know,
what do you mean? You got some charges?
Yeah, I got some. I'm facing my first felony charges. So.
First?
Yeah.
Really, it's the first one.
Dude, I can't imagine you doing felony. I thought you were like
1,000 misdemeanors under that.
Yeah, I know.
Oh wow, what are you gonna do?
I got like,
you know, but I don't know. It's not gonna be too heavy. I don't think. But I got a really good lawyer. So.
You're not even gonna go.
Who's your lawyer?
I hope not. Corey McKenna.
I
don't know that one.
They end up giving you drug court.
Really?
Yeah. Yeah. You need to get arrested because they only give you drug court if you're in jail.
Oh, really?
Yeah, they won't give you drug
court. Are you still at the fucking shelter?
No, I sniffed it.
What?
Yeah.
Since when?
Dude, since always.
You're the second person that said that to me today, and I'm like, what? All
right. Have you seen any of the blues up here?
Okay. What's that?
No.
The Fetty Blues.
Like
I mean, it looks like an oxy, but it's...
Yeah. No, I haven't.
I can get them.
No, I'm not interested. I was just wondering.
Yeah, no, they're not.
I'm sorry. I heard that they were spiking everything with that new trank.
Yeah, they are. A lot of people going out.
Yeah, I don't fuck around with that fucking spiked shit.
I don't play that. Two of my friends died in the past fucking 2 days.
In the past 2 days? Then?
Yeah, two in the past 2 days, yeah.
Who?
No, I just overdosed and then die.
That's crazy. Two in 2 days?
Yeah.
Out here?
No, just don't do all of it. I need to do it. Did you want to put it like on this thing or something?
Yeah, I can't put it.
Anyway, excuse me for a second.
Yeah.
Me scusi.
Scusi.
Me scusi.
Like it's your favorite fucking company. The Marriott.
Oh, Jesus Christ. I know somebody's in the midst of a fucking lawsuit with them right now.
Yeah, that's why I said it's your favorite.
Yeah.
Dude, really? You never shot dope ever?
Of course I have.
No, I mean, but like, didn't you shoot dope when I met you?
No.
You just said always. And
no,
I
used to shoot
know
when I was. I shot Blast Hard when I was in Austin, Texas. That was the only time I've ever shot. I used to shoot every day. I shot for like about 8 months and then I quit and I never going back.
The cops.
Okay. Alright.
Just like kind of like.
Dude, you're fine.
No, but he's probably going
to be in the opposite direction.
Is he?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
I'm 1,000% sure.
I think I see his headlights coming towards us.
No, he went in the opposite direction. He's going up the hill.
You're good. Oh, yeah, sorry.
Some dope fucking sunglasses, dude.
No, are you sure?
You want to take it? Alright. Yeah, can you take it? It's right there. I'm just doing something right at the moment. Don't fucking wipe me out.
No.
Thank you. Hey, if you want to come back, there's I got some something to do.
Is this your bag?
It's hers. It's gotta be.
Can we get out of this?
Huh?
Wait, I'll come back by then.
So what's this guy trying to do? Like fucking send you money?
Yeah, he's trying to get a hold of his boss because the feds just came and fucking banged on his parents' door, and so now he's
You couldn't just send it to you on your Venmo?
Who? You can't get a hold of him. What's up?
Oh, all right.
What's up?
He
just saw the message
where I sent that. He's gotta try and get a hold of him because he hasn't talked to him in 2 years. So.
I think he's gonna do whatever I say because he just wants me to rat.
He ratted you out?
Alright.
I'm not gonna even get into that show. What's up?
Hey, come, you come explain yourself to Will.
Yo, Rosetti, what are you doing, buddy? What's happening?
Raising? I don't want to talk about
okay.
It.
Okay. Well,
right. Is your name Mike?
Brandon Rosetti. Well, I used to work for these guys.
You know, you can tell me, man.
Yeah, well, there's an SEC investigation. Okay. I'm being subpoenaed to court.
Yeah.
I'm subpoenaed to court.
Why?
Some shit I used to do.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I know where.
No. You're
not. Hey, buddy, is your name Mike?
No, Brandon.
Oh, all right. I heard the last name Rosetti, and I thought you were somebody else.
No, I know a bunch of Rosettis.
Yeah.
So he's going to send me $10,000, keep me happy, and so I don't rat. I'm going to get subpoenaed. He's going to get an attorney to represent me, so I don't have to subpoena the FBI. I should have my parents'
house. I like those sunglasses, by the way. You got some dope sunglasses.
You want
these?
What's it? Oh, you buddy.
Come on, I can't take these from you. Really? Can I give you a couple cigarettes or something?
Yeah, if you want.
Yeah. I can't just take some fucking... Those are dope, dude. No, I got some... I got enough. They're fucking American spirits, too, so...
Thank you. I appreciate it.
Oh, these are fucking nice, dude.
Not too shabby.
That's the, they make the honey.
What is it? I'm not sure what you're...
Well, that symbol's the honey.
Right.
The Bissell Brothers.
Right.
And the other one, Antisocial. I don't know what that symbol, but I like the Antisocial. I appreciate it. Thank you.
You're very welcome, sir. I'd like to fucking make everybody happy. Hey, it's Brandon. I need to speak with you. I need your...
You going in fucking packing in the vault or what? Can you still do that? Can you fucking... If you know you're going in...
Oh, no.
They
have an x-ray machine in there.
Yeah.
I already have, like, I'm already going in. The reason why I'm getting the majority of the time I'm getting is for trafficking prison contraband. So for me to take something in right now would be just the biggest mistake.
Like suicide, basically.
Well, because they already called me the master of contraband in there.
Yeah. That's right. You're saying you had that contraband thing.
And so, like, they fucking, because I got caught with, like, a bunch of fucking hooch and fucking fentanyl last time, so.
Brandon Rosetti.
It's funny, I did the hooch thing too down in West Boylston.
Like nobody else, like people like up here don't really know how to cook a good hooch, so like I fucking cooked like a batch and I just kept the batch going.
Yeah.
And everyone was like just fucking hammered fucking, like, how are you making so much of this?
I know, right?
I had like 30 gallons of it fucking under my bed at any given time.
Yeah, I had the screws come in. I was getting short and I pretty much can get along with just about everybody, so they kind of turned a blind eye to it.
Yeah. They do that sometimes. Sometimes they fucking, it depends on like what else is going on in there.
Right. That's kind of going to be the least of their worries, really. I mean, unless you're cooking something up with like, you know, floor cleaning agents or something. See, some people try to do some like homegrown friggin' GHB out of the fucking cleaning closet.
Right. Some home cooked methamphetamines.
Oh. Dude, that shake and bake shit.
Oh yeah.
Love it.
You like that shit?
No.
Yeah, I was gonna say, fucking, that's not crystal. That's fucking.
I know it is, but it's just not.
I don't know.
It's not as clean as it.
Lithium and fucking brake fluid doesn't really fucking turn me on.
It's not normally brake fluid. It's fucking, you know, camping, like, you know, camping gas, fucking.
Well, I'm just being, you know.
Cold, you know, dry ice.
I don't know how it goes, but I'm just saying it's a lot of fucking chemicals that.
Yeah, it's a lot of stuff that, like, you really wouldn't even want to, like, you know, touch to your body by itself, let alone once.
Yeah, I'll do some old school fucking peanut butter crank or fucking.
Yeah, they can't even make that shit anymore, though. They can't get the fucking P2P, the fucking Pro-Dope.
Right. Yeah. It's been a long time for me.
Yeah. Well, yeah. When I was just down in South Carolina, I had the, every once a year, the fucking bikers would bring out a fucking 55-gallon drum full.
Well, that's where you normally get that shit from.
Yeah, but full. So they bring, once a year, the bikers would dig up these 55-gallon drum, like a 55-gallon drum. Full of the peanut butter crank, the P2P,
oh,
the Pro-Dope.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah, so they dig it up and fucking. Yeah.
It's all too good to be true.
What up, gangster? What up, gangster? You tell me, buddy boy. Was what? Her portable?
Yeah.
You need it?
Yeah, of course. But I can bring that back.
You need it?